Vishal Sarkar here. I've been training on public speaking for the last 14 years, and today what I want to do is I want to give you the 6 negative consequences of waiting to join the right public speaking program, to waiting for you to master your public speaking skills, okay? Number one negative impact is that people will see you as an average speaker. Now, if you are a leader, any kind of leader, the thing is, if you're a corporate leader or a business leader, your reputation is important if you think about it, right? Like, so what people think about you is, in terms of reputation, is important. So do you really want people to see you as an average speaker? No? Then join the right public speaking course today. Consequence number 2 is that you have a lot of ideas, but you will always struggle to share. See, your ideas are useless if you don't know how to actually communicate and utilize. So as a leader, whether you are from the technical background, you are already a senior manager, or you are like many of my client CEOs, I want you to understand that struggling with your ideas is no fun. So do not struggle with your ideas. Consequence number 3 is that people below you will very soon become your boss, because they are communicating at a powerful level when you are failing to communicate at a powerful level. Does that make sense to you? Consequence number 4 is that you are aging. Have you realized that when you look yourself in the mirror, you see that you're aging? You're aging. You're never gonna go back in age. So you're aging. And as you age, do you want to be seen as a wise and powerful speaker? Or do you want to be seen as an old and outdated speaker? That's consequence number 4. Consequence number 5 is that if you never master public speaking, you will never, ever, ever get the respect that you deserve from your family, from your kids, from your spouse, and from your team, and from all the people who need to hear your message. They will never give you the respect that you deserve. And consequence number 6 is that you can never achieve financial freedom without being a powerful speaker. If you look around in the society, all the people who are the multi-millionaires, they have mastered the art of influential communication. And guess what? This is the 6th consequence of not having the financial freedom. Now, if you really want to impact your communication skills, if you want to really master your voice, if you want to really master your impromptu speaking skills, if you want to master your body language, for example, I can say, hey, how are you? Or I can say, hey, how are you? See the difference? In one way, I'm saying in a very boring way. In the second way, I'm saying in a very interesting way. If you want to master these nuances in a very practical manner, there are a lot of people who are selling courses today. They are giving you access to some recorded things, and you are watching the recording and the videos, and there is nobody to actually support you there. We don't do shit like that. If you want a practical advice, and you can, at the end of the video, you can see some of the testimonials of people who really have transformed their lives. And if you want to get the best and the brightest and the finest speaker training so that you can shine as a speaker, call the number on the screen that you see right now and join our public speaking course. If you have an opportunity to get one of the spots, because our courses sell out very, very fast. The reason for that is because we only work with people who are serious, and we give you the most practical, tangible skills that you can use for the rest of your life to make it the best of your life. Vishal Sarkar here, reminding you, don't be average as a speaker, because public speaking is not about perfection. It's all about connection.
Vishal, nothing else. You have been such an inspiration. I don't know. I don't know, man. I mean, this has been like, I think I've been waiting for you in my life, Vishal. That's the only thing. I don't have anything to say. Thank you. Thank you.
I'd like to speak to Subish. Subish, would you like to share with us a journey? But before Subish starts, I want to say something. Subish and everyone after Subish, don't say that blindly join this course. Because in the last 6 times the 6 people spoke, everybody said blindly join
this course. We have to be blind to join the course. I wanted to have a vision to join. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, I have some more to teach, but yeah, we'll do Subish's one quickly, and then we'll go ahead with the final 30 minutes. Yes, Anupama, please.
Subish, I want to hear from you, your journey.
Yeah.
In the speakathon and how it has been overall.
Yeah, so as you all know, like, I've gone through a lot of courses before, and this has been probably, and not probably, I'll definitely say it's the best course I've ever joined so far in terms of accountability, you name it, or individual feedback, the synergy in the group, the, you know, the encouragement. Each and every one has created this wonderful group. So I feel really proud to be part of this group. So that is one thing. And obviously, this 4 months, definitely looking back in my life after maybe in my deathbed or anywhere, this is going to be best 4 months, I'll say, so far in my life, definitely. And I've made some real, you know, what do you say, lifelong friends here. Definitely, we'll be all be in touch. Of course, the accountability groups and other teams, everyone, I'll be constantly be checking. We'll share the updates with what we are doing in our life. We have to all keep in touch for sure. I mean, my schedule actually for the last 4 months has been based on SAP. like you know, even doing assignments in office, like my office is 6:30. I mean, I do assignment and then only I come to home. People doesn't know that. I have cabin. So I see everything, that's what I'm saying. Everything happens at the right time, because if it was my previous job, it'd be more tough. So, you know, in the cabin, I used to do it. And then I told Somo also sometime before that I do like that. And then I, you know, come to my home. So that was the level of commitment and schedule. So I feel at that time, though it was strained initially, like first 1.5 months, a lot of assignments were coming. So it was a strain, but it has become a part of my life now. So that is something which I feel is, I'll miss. Okay, some of them, we are going to continue the journey, but to the people, Satish, you have been amazing. I mean, I have already mentioned the group, like from the first speech to the last speech, if you all see that, amazing improvements. Satish or Naren, you have been extremely confident. Sweta, you're always supportive. Anandita, I mean, today's speech was amazing. I mean, I'm telling you, one of the best speeches you ever did today. It was amazing. We could really see your improvements. There's no doubt about that. Somu, great friend. Thanks, man. All the best for you. Pritesh, I mean, I think we share some common things. We are from Gulf, and so we are, I know that you also face the same thing probably, coming early and, you know, doing some, it is much more risky for us, I believe. Sai, amazing man, amazing, all the best to you. Anand, you have improved a lot, keep smiling as always. Then Pallavi, yes, it has been amazing to be with you as well in our team. So Preeti, Kaushik, I think I already did one speech. I don't know how many of you shared. I gave a Thanksgiving speech as my individual assignment. So in that I mentioned Kaushik as the invisible man.
Yeah.
And if Kaushik, I mean, I hope I see you someday, but I want to see you for sure, because you're such an organized man. I mean, giving correctly, you're giving all the opening the group. I mean, I need to learn organization skills from you. So much organized. Thanks for all the support so far. Then finally, Anupama, no words. I mean, I don't know how to say. You have been always encouraging. Yesterday also you saw how you, changed. You know, you support me a lot. Thank you very much. Vishal, nothing else. You have been such an inspiration. I don't know. I don't know, man. I mean, this has been like, I think I've been waiting for you in my life, Vishal. That's the only thing. I don't have anything to say. Thank you. Thank you. I know, I mean, we met 5 years back, but at that time, you know, as I always say, it's the right things for everything to happen at the right time. So maybe at that time, I would not be in the position to join. I'm not sure. So I think God created the situation. I still remember when I joined L1, I got out of a sleep, and I don't know, no alarm, nothing, and I joined, and the first thing I saw in my email was mobile, was the email, and then I just joined, and then I am continuing now. And so I think there's some magic happening, and there's everything for each and everyone. I mean, Vishal is for everyone, not only for me. But thank you, Vishal, thank you very much. Thanks for everyone. This will be the best time in my life, and yeah, that's it. Thank you.
Subish, I want to ask you something. Some people might think that Vishal Sarkar's program, you know, might not be worth it. So what do you have to say to them? Is it worth it?
I think what I want to say to them is, if at all, what is stopping you is some financial. If I'm in a position to help, I will help you. Just join. You later on give me the money. I don't care. If you don't give me, if I'm in a position to help, I'll try my level best to help you. Please join. I mean, unless you join, you cannot know that, you know, that fun, and that, I mean, this program is a mix of, it's completely professional. There's no doubt each and everyone involved is professional. And at the same time, you have a lot of fun. So that's the best way to learn. And it's a mix of so that, so definitely please go for it. Not blindly. I'm there to support you. Go for it.
Wow. Wow.
Thank you.
Such awesome. Let's clap it for Subish. Awesome.
Thank you. Thank you.
Subish, thank you for individually noticing everybody and dedicating your time to support everyone, individually taking out their names.
Thank you.
And about Kaushik, I was asking him in the middle of this conversation also, Kaushik, would you mind coming on video? He's saying, no, I don't want. Thank you.
So maybe the retreat you'll see.
Yes.
I doubt it. Anyways, thank you, Subish.